back of the neck, Sting again. Fight, determination, desire.
Now Booker T just told Sting, get out of my way, I want him, I want Animal. You go get hard.
Booker T hit the safety rail very, very hard on the outside. And here goes Booker T. Wait a minute. Booker T throwing his hands out in disgust as if he said that's it.
Man, I'd just be talking. I'd just be bragging on him. Where are you going now?
Maybe he feels Sting didn't live up to his part.
Is he leaving?
Didn't help him.
He is leaving.
Wow, I cannot believe that.
In the ring, one, two, and no. No, Sting's
out. Come on, Sting.
No, he got him. No.
Can we follow Booker T to the back? I think Animal went back with him.
Animal's stuck at him. He's after him.
Well, we've seen Sting go all the way to the back, bring back Boom, go back and get plunder. So maybe Booker T, let's hope that that's what he's doing, because he has really made an account for himself.
There we are. Our cameras are with him.
No, we're with Animal. We don't know where Booker.
Come on, guys.
Luger.
What's Luger doing? Luger's primping in front of the mirror, for crying out loud. Look at him. Oh, and he hit Luger.
Yeah, well, that's good. That's good.
He hit Luger, and Luger went to the trash can.
Look at me, Jimmy. Look at me.
And now Lex Luger's getting involved.
Uh-oh, here comes the other Harlem Heat right here. Well, they will it. Oh, man, look at this situation.
That's Stevie Ray right there.
Sting is fighting for his life out here right now.
An Animal being tripled. What are they doing?
The funny thing is, Hawk and Sting have no idea what's going on in the back here.
What are they doing to Animal?
Jimmy Hart's doing something.
Brother, almost a pinfall right here. Almost a pinfall. Sting has come back time and time again.
They have taped up Animal. I can see it clearly now. They have athletic tape, and they've taped him to that post. He cannot get away. Look at this. And he's out.
Oh, he hit that post good and solid. He don't know where he's at.
And Luger continues. Luger's angry because, look.
Yeah, it ain't, I'm going to tell you what. Outside right here is where it's going on. And here comes Booker T coming back. Coming back.
Hawk is by himself, and he doesn't realize it, like you said, Dream. Luger angry that he had oiled himself down and was thrown into the trash.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. Luger's the one standing in front of the mirror, tripping. And that's what he's mad about.
Whoa!
Oh, my God.
Now Booker T. Now, unless Animal can get loose here, then it's just a matter of time.
I guess it ain't over until the family plays the drum, huh?
Boy, I tell you what, this has been unbelievable. This has been a street fight to beat all street fights.
Booker T not finished yet.
No.
He picks him up, somersault. Booker T.
Upstairs.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Going up five.
Not the Harlem Hangover here. There is no Hawk to be found. He's all tied up. There it is. He moved.
He missed it. He missed it.
Can you believe this athlete Hawk? Here comes Stevie Ray with a chair. Stevie Ray!
Oh, baby! He laced him!
In the back of the head, it hit hard! Cover!
It's a straight fight!
It's over!
It's over!
Unbelievable!
Look at this!
Oh, unbelievable!
Not only is he tied up, but then he's handcuffed!
He's handcuffed to the post!
Thanks to Lex Luger, thanks to Stevie Ray! Harlem Heat gets a shot at the World Tag Team title.
We get the title shot.
And look at this. In the back.
Well, my title's back, sucker. Can you dig it?
He is beating a handcuffed Animal within an inch of his survival rate.